Okay, the salad consists of wheatgrass, coriander,
cilantro,
some tom yum, and some of the nicest locally produced fruits here in Philippines.
Yes, let's see.
So,
of
simple
course,
as that.
We've got the best of fruits, of course, number one. The king of fruits here is the mango. And then we have a mixture of...
The summer fruits.
Orange, apple. Two kinds of apple, green
yes.
and red. And
we have the dragon fruit.
We included kiwi. Yeah.
The kiwi also.
All right, and then dragon fruit.
And dragon fruit.
All right, that's grown here already, the dragon
fruit. Yeah, it is. I think it's in Antipolo area.
And also in Tagaytay.
In Tagaytay, yeah. Okay.
All right.
Okay,
are
so.
Are we ready?
Yes, I'm going to make our vinaigrette first using orange.
This is going to be our very nice orange vinaigrette. In her
children's eyes. Okay.
Of course, you have to have a very good sharp knife.
Yes, it is. It's
so we have oranges sliced.
Mm-hmm. We'll throw that in our compost. We'll have our olive oil.
Uh-huh. Just a drizzle?
Just a drizzle.
Extra virgin?
Extra virgin olive oil.
All right, that's about two tablespoons?
I'd say about two to three tablespoons of olive oil. Now, we're going to get our acai juice.
Okay, got to shake it a bit first.
Oh, yeah.
Can you shake it?
We'll shake it so we can have
all the fibers
and the good stuff of that juice coming out.
All right.
So same
wow.
quality.
Really good.
Yeah. Just a bit of salt and pepper.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What a wonderful dressing.
A little bit, just a pinch of pepper and a pinch of salt.
Okay.
Now, we can just, what next we'll do, we'll be juicing out the juices from from the lemon, from the orange. So it's just a little tad bit of, you don't want too much flavor of the orange.
Just press it down.
Just press it down. We only want a little bit of that flavor.
So now that the dressing is done, now we're going to make
the salad. So we'll just cut off with the oranges, with tomatoes. Here I also made a garlic paste. I'll bake the garlic.
How did you do that?
I baked the garlic. I put some olive oil, salt and pepper, threw it in the oven, and then after that...
You have to bake it. How long do you bake this?
I baked it for about 45 minutes.
But you baked it without any olive oil on it?
No, I baked it with olive oil.
With olive oil. Okay, then you mashed it.
And you mashed it.
Looks like mashed potato, but it's mashed garlic.
It's good for your bread.
Garlic paste, it's good for the heart.
Yeah, it's good for your heart, yes. Okay, now we're going to put that bit on the chicken.
Okay.
Okay, this
Take
is just...
Note,
this is just
garlic paste.
Yeah, so this is just chicken, boiled chicken. I just want
chicken breast.
Chicken breast, yes.
So we chose chicken breast because it's low fat.
Low fat, and it has high in protein, and it's much more healthier than pork or beef.
Yes, of course.
Or what they say with turkey, but I still prefer the breast of the chicken.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, I smothered this with garlic paste, but I don't want to, I already boiled this earlier to show our viewers. Now, I only did a smothering of the garlic, so you can have this tip of the flavor of garlic. We don't want to overuse it.
Yes, of course.
So later on, we'll take away the paste, so it'll just stay around with the chicken.
See. So it's just a tinge.
It's just a tinge, yes. Now we start with the salad. I also have basil here and arugula.
You know, basil is a natural deodorizer.
It is.
So if you have bad breath, all you have to do is
eat it.
Just eat the basil.
I use it. I always
have
that at home.
Fresh breath.
Real, real fresh breath. This is arugula.
Oh, come to mama.
Yeah. So
my
beautiful.
Favorite vegetable.
Put a bit of basil in it.
Some wheatgrass.
Wheatgrass.
So we have arugula,
basil
wheatgrass. Tom yum.
Let's have some tom yum. Tom yum is we know, I found this in Vietnam before.
We're ready with that. And then so you top it with tomato?
Yes, I put some tomatoes.
Just a salad, that's it.
It is a simple salad. Okay, tomatoes. Okay. And which are summer fruits.
Ah, and just put the summer fruits?
Just put the summer fruits
on top.
Top.
Okay, very good. So our salad is ready. our dressing is ready. Oh, and what is the pepper for?
The green, the yellow pepper brings in sweetness.
Mm. So you top the salad with this.
Top the salad with that. It's nice and colorful. And then after that, the chicken. Last is the chicken. Now we'll do, just since this garlic's been smothered up.
Oh, okay, you just left it on for about 5 minutes.
Yeah, for 5 minutes, just to take it out. We don't want it to be too powerful.
All right.
Okay.
We're ready.
Ready now. Now, with the chicken.
Looks very nice. We have to learn also how to, you know, how to prepare it, like you, how to...
Okay, a little bit of drizzle all over the salad.